There's some guys that the good Lord decides to bless with so many physical gifts, it just isn't fair. Kelvin Benjamin was mighty unfair to opposing defenses. You want height? Try 6'5" mismatches against defensive backs. I'm telling you, he had the body control of a beautiful ballerina. And good luck to anybody who was foolish enough to try to keep him from the end zone. And under the brightest of all lights on the Rose Bowl turf, it might as well have been the actual Crystal Trophy he snagged out of the Pasadena sky.